For n equals 1 at 0.75, with 3/4 chance, the particles will find themselves in B, D, or C. And there's only a 1/4 chance that the particle is in A. For n equals 4, it's 0.316, which is the same as 0.75 to the 4th. For each particle, we have a 75% chance to be outside A. 0.75 to the 4th are the chances all 4 particles are outside A. And as we move on, we get 0.75 to the 10th with a 0.0563.